the 16th of March, 2024. After 20 years of trying, will extremism plan lead to change? Mr. Gove says he was driven to action because the UK's values are under challenge from extremists.